get a
serious. Darling, if you love me, chief, it must be serious. Darling, if you love. Afternoon, my dear. Afternoon. Good afternoon. My love for you. It must be.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
I thought she was on strike.
My love for you will never die. Darling, if you love me, chief, it must be serious.
Children, food is ready.
Medemeda ever that will ever make sense to my medulla oblongata.
Wait, does that mean it is sweet?
I think so. Excuse me. How is the food?
Horrible as usual. You have mine.
Over catering practicals food.
Ah, mommy, this one is sweet though.
Shut up! This is a poo 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 ever. I know of ya.
No worry, ni no cooking me. Shira la ga shira bogus.
Oh, chicha.
Excuse me. You see you?
Papa,
mommy, papa.
Please, where is my food?
It's irritated that it's in the kitchen.
Look, I don't want any pokyo this afternoon. No. Please get me something to eat.
Okay. Money for the food now.
Peace. You have started again, no? You have started again, oh.
What have I started again? Chief, what have I started again, Bikun?
Please, can't you make food for me without any argument?
Getting money from you is like squeezing contract from Aso Rock.
Sit down there waiting for money from me. As if it's not a woman like you that is the managing director of Affairs Bank.
Chief. Don't let me tell you your life history this evening, no.
Please. My beg you for help.
Beg you for help. Leave me alone, no.
I will beat you.
Me, peace.
Yes.
You.
Yes.
You beat me.
Yes.
Peace. I don't want to do it, no. Hey.
Oh, yeah, try me.
Chief.
Wait for me.
Come.
I will put blood
on. I'm ready for you. Come.
All right, wait.
Come.
You.
All right. Yes, try yes.
Me. Wait. Wait for me now. Where are you going? Wait.
Ah.
Wait.
Hey, hey, hey.
Wait now.
You want to beat me? Advance.
Wait for me.
I said advance.
Wait for.
Advance now.
Just wait.
You want to beat?
Wait for me.
Come now.
Just wait.
You want to beat, please?
Wait.
Advance.
Wait for me.
Advance.
Okay. Where are you?
Hey,
going?
Come closer.
Where are you going? You
I'm not running head. For you. I've tolerated enough from you.
I will.
Come. I'm waiting for you. You want to try me? Come closer.
Okay. Where are you?
Hey,
going?
Come closer.
Where are you going? You
I'm
down
not
down
running for you. I've tolerated enough from you. Advance, chief. Advance!
You wait! Let me
go! You.
Blood to your head!
You.
Wait now, why are you running? Wait for me!
I will finish you! I have been wait waiting for you! I have waited long enough for you in this house! Advance! Come,
wait.
Advance!
Wait!
You!
Blood to
you!
Your head.
Advance! Advance! Come!
Mama, what are you doing here?
Papa is going wrong.
What? What's wrong?
I don't know, but he's been crying for 2 days now. He says he wants to go home.
Let him go? Who brought him here in the first place?
See you, wicked Hitler. Don't beat the boy anyhow now. What's wrong with you?
Don't talk to me anyhow in front of the children, no.
I should not talk to you.
Why?
Don't you insult me in their presence. Go and get your brother for me.
Yes, Papa.
If I find out that you are the one that did something that made the boy want to leave his father's house, I will show you. Artificial yellow pop. Artificial yellow pop. Yeah, sit down, sit down. Sit down, sit down. Sit down. Okay. So what is the problem? Okay. What? Eh? Is the problem? Problem. Problem. You. What is it? Tell me. What is the problem? Who is there? Rabiu! Rabiu!
Yes, Papa.
Rabiu, come. Come and explain what your brother is saying. Explain what your brother is saying.
Bero,
what is the problem?
What is it? Since I came to Lagos, I have done nothing but fight. I thought I was coming to meet a loving father and a peaceful home. But that is not the case at all. Since after my SS3, my father has thought of nothing for me to do.
He said all that?
Yes, Papa.
It's a lie.
Papa, you can ask him to write it in a piece of paper. That is what he said.
Bero, what do you, what do you want to do? You want to do? You do? What?
You.
What do you want to do? Baba, he says he wants to go abroad to study in university.
Ah, university overseas? How will he study there? How will he hear what the teachers are saying?
Papa, I don't know.
I thought you knew everything, Tatafo. Well, all right. Okay. Biro, look. Don't worry. Go and sleep. Sleep. Go and sleep. Don't worry. Tomorrow. I will ask around. Tell him.
Both of us, let's go and sleep. And tomorrow, Papa will ask. And he'll tell you. Let's go and sleep. Let's go.
This boy, I didn't know he has sense. So.
What is this one doing?
It is my week from tonight, so.
When I have not eaten anything, John, where is peace, Jale? Peace! Peace, oh! Please come and find me.
What is all this? Every time. Oh, what is all this? Ah.
All the children in this house, Paco children, tell me, are you by chance including any of my children as those you call Paco?
Your children can see me. How can?
I was wondering.
You should know now.
Is it a frowning competition? Bero, please, don't spoil my day with your without your face, I have said my own.
Chief, eh? You are very, very happy.
Hey, Benny, I am well. My family is well. And my son is going to have a child.
When you put congratulations. Arema, Arema.
Same to you.
Arema,
I am working on it. Eh? I am working on it. Today, I would have shown him what Kwashoko takes the ear of Mr. Ryan. Mr. Ryan to see. No sense.
Oh, John, no carry money. Chief, your mouth is larger than life. When it comes to action, you run away.
Did it too run? Artificial yellow Hitler. Did it too run too? No sense. Mm. Well, I don't have time for all of you. I'm going out. Nonsense, people.
Wait, oh, Chief.
What?
Why don't you take this boy with you? Talk with him. So that he will find work to do.
I don't have time, John. I don't have time.
You will have time when you go and come back. And you see the boy waiting for you with cutlass. He can wait for
Queen. All right. I will wait. Wait for him.
Hell! Bone picking full everywhere. Train them one mba. Feed in uncle for where? Who side? Na chief, eat yebu.
Please, don't talk like this now.
Oh my god, leave my jare. Artificial yellow Hitler.
Yes. Oh, don't worry me. I need some money to buy some things.
Hello? 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 But my sweet daughter. Hey, how are you? Hey, we are fine. We are fine, oh. Hey, Musa got married. Oh, he told you. Ah, good. We are fine. No, your mother is not here. Look, let us talk. I will call her after later. Hey, how about you? Come to America. No, we can't come to America. No. I will not let one Alcanda come and explode me in the aeroplane.
I will come. Let me talk to my pikin now.
No, Moji. I will send your brother Gbero instead. You don't know him. Gbero. You know that name. Black.
How will she know Gbero? Does she know
half the battalion he keeps in this place and claim that they are his sisters, brothers, aunties, grandmother's children? Men, men.
Okay. All right. Okay, don't worry. If Gbero cannot come, just send me the cash. Moji Sola. Thank you. Your mother is here. Come and talk to her. Bye bye, you. Okay.
Hello. Moji Sola coming.
Hello.
Fiani. I want to come back. I want American call. Shall I fear any good you are? I see a walk over. Oh, mommy, go boom, she could see a little lady. She America. Hey, I want a mouse America. We shall come to America.
Not be me and you. I will not let one or Sama go and summon me for my mother. You even want to take visa? One useless Oyibo boy with a not born well will insult you without regard to your gray hair. Nonsense, foolish Oyibo people. Gbero, let us go, darling.
Don't worry me. I need some money.
Why don't you to get dressed and follow me?
Yes, four pikin. Two women. Oga. I am very happy. What is calling?
Was a time in some nations, plenty wives was the notion. Concubines with concussion, the opinion was rotation. Number one is companion, the number two, confusion. Number three is commotion, Fuji House of Commotion. The kids are like the corn plantation, Fuji House of Commotion. Creating practical solutions, a Fuji House of Commotion. Peaceful peace in confusion, and everybody in commotion. Companion, Fuji's house is not solution. Number one is companion, the wife number two, oh confusion. Wife number three is commotion, Fuji house of commotion. The kids are like the corn plantation, a Fuji house of commotion. Catering practical solutions, a Fuji house of commotion. Peaceful peace with confusion, and everybody in commotion, yeah. A Fuji house of commotion, the kids are like the corn plantation. Yeah, 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 yeah
shake it, shake it, shake it.